waited for this long ago. You know we practice day and night for this, and so don't you have faith in us that we'll pull through? You made a promise that now you'll just undo.
Of course I haven't forgotten, I remember every word.
You'll remember when you said that you're giving us the world. We have to make it to the top, and now you're trying to make it stop.
And you're making us believe that this was all a flop.
I'm sorry, but there's chaos, look around. We had no luck ever since we came to town. It's our safety over fame, are you going insane?
I agree with Mira, don't you put us at stake.
We're not gonna let this stop, we're not gonna let this stop. We're not throwing away our shot, we're not throwing away our shot.
Well, here you can see at these two people making sense. In this very scenario, a best attack is our defense. Just because we're not fighting doesn't mean we'll cower. Don't any of you dare claim strength if you isn't in power. I am your ringmaster, and I will lead the way. I am your ringmaster, and I have the last say. We cannot handle one more disappearance. Don't you see that with one more disappearance, comedy is tragic.
You're joking. That's funny. You're dragging us around for nothing, oh honey. Dolores, you're with me. Please tell me you agree.
Julie, you're my sister, my only family. If I lose you, I don't know where the heck I would be. Please don't put yourself at stake. You know it's more than I can take. You know this problem isn't fake. Please stay for my sake.
We all have to let this stop. We have no choice but to let this stop. We're not throwing away our shot. We're not throwing away our shot.
Listen, if Ramona were here, she would disagree. We'll be on stage, well who knows, just on a killing spree. Is it not clear that took the few is in danger? Would you rather sit around and act like a stranger?
Randy, I'm scared, what if he gets more of us?
We'll push through with this, before we lose each other's trust. Yes, Nira promised that she would take us to the top. And stop being narcissistic, this is something we have to drop.
I know, Jubilee, you have to agree with me. You and I both know, this is more than just a parody. If we go out there, then what will happen after? A happy little prince with their sobs under his lap.
Brandy, you've all people know that there's a reason you were chosen as in second in command. In times of conflict, your duty is to balance both sides. The show's our opportunity, we cannot let this slide.
She's right, get a grip, Miss Second in Command. Get your beer, take a sip, you have no right to reprimand. It seems that you're out of it whenever you're sober. Don't you dare concert if you is this close to open.
We're not gonna let this stop, we're not gonna let this stop.
Oh.
We're not throwing away your shot.
Okay?
I'm alright, Astrid, just thinking of a way.
I'll be here with you no matter what happens. But please know, we can't afford more distractions.
I know, I've been thinking all about it. Though we're lowering our numbers, there's no reason to quit. I am your ringmaster, your safety is at first. I'll be leading the circus even if worst comes to worst.
What are you saying? Are you changing your mind?
In all honesty, Astrid, I still think you're all blind. But if the others were here, there's no reason to resign. Giving up the circus is a crime of a lifetime. We're not gonna let this stop. We're not gonna let this stop. We're not throwing away our shot. We're not throwing away our shot.
We're not gonna let this stop.